Hi and welcome to the second part. I will continue my English country home coloring. And I decided in this part to color this elegant dandy and also one of the servants. My main question was which colors I have to use for the main clothing for the Regency era. Here we have quite impeccably dressed dandy. And even if he is dressed quite in practical everyday suit just to visit neighbors, he is still quite elegant. And his coat, I think that it's made from maybe thick cotton or wool, so surface of the fabric is not shining and also we don't have much drapes. I think that Regency gentleman coat must be in one solid color and only lapel and collar could be in different matching color. So we could use here sedate dark colors from black or dark blue, dark green, dark brown, maybe even dark burgundy or grape violet, and also with small addition of pearl gray, pale blue and pale green. Shirts are always white, so I used only a little bit of pale blue to indicate drapes. And we can also add a little bit brighter vest, but I decided still to go with blue with small additions of yellow. For the servant's outfit, I decided to go with greens. So first I decided where will be the lightest area to indicate the volume of the hand and also on the chest of the servant, and I used two shades of green and also added additional shadows using light amber. For the gentleman's coat I combined slate gray as the lightest color, indigo blue as a main color, and I did shadows using black. I used a lot of Derwent burnisher to mix everything and to smooth. I think that next part where I will be coloring women's dresses will be much more interesting.